Jaysean, is there any difference at all and then to face the same opponent twice in one season against the first?
A little different. You know, same thing last year, same situation. Going up there, playing them, you know, playing a hard game, and coming back up here, you know, for the match up here. So, you know, it's looking forward to
it. What do you remember from the double overtime game?
You know, just a grind that I won. You know, we had to grind it out. Tough environment.
What were some of the things that they did well enough to beat the press you guys had to switch over to 1-3-1?
They just attacked us, you know, they attacked us in transition instead of, you know, pulling the ball out, you know, played aggressive and, you know, made us pay for some of the other things.
All right, man. Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Does that say a lot to their talent, or is that maybe you guys weren't expecting
No, you know, they got good guards, you know, the Wando's a good guard, you know, Stokes can shoot the ball, you know, so they got good balance out there, you know, so we wasn't expecting them attacking like that, you know, but they came out aggressive and, you know, from the start, and, you know, we had to adjust.
Any changes in practice for to keep the press in, stall the entire game?
You know, we just don't do what we do, you know, just stick up for the rules, you know, just do what we do best, so ain't really no changes, just go out there and play hard, and like I said, do what we do.
Made you guys such a strong road team?
Just playing resilient, you know, with a lot of heart and, you know, just finishing the whole 40. You know, we play the way we play and play with a lot of heart, you know, we can finish 40 minutes.
Is it difficult to have kind of a letdown to come with the Texas game and then go back out on the road and play just another really tough grind out game?
Yeah, you know, we just came out flat, you know, and now we know that we can't come out flat. You know, the way we play, you know, you gotta have a lot of intensity and emotion on the court, and, you know, we didn't come with that versus Texas, so. Now we know what's capable of happening, so we just got to come out and play aggressive and do what we do.
Kind of anxious to get back out there tomorrow.
Yeah. Especially, you know, coming out here with a loss last game, you don't want to come out here and, you know, make it up and, you know, give our fans a good show.